And I read the pages about me in her autobiography. They were brief and to the point. I'd be fucking sick.